the way he talks. Hang on now.
Or the clumpy way he walks.
We need your help.
Or the pear-shaped, square-shaped weirdness of his feet.
Wait, what?
And though we know he washes well, he always ends up sort of smelly.
Come on.
But you'll never meet a fellow that's sensitive and sweet.
You have a moment.
True.